What do you think are the common misconceptions when applying these ESG?
It is obvious that all types of businesses have to be concerned with it.